Are you sure you don't need a hand?
I'm fine.
Well, take care.
Yeah, I'm on you around the corner.
So, yeah.
Right.
All right. I'll see you later, love.
Yeah, ciao.
See ya.
See ya.
You've perked up.
You know what my problem's been? My cup's been half empty instead of half full. What do you mean? Well, instead of moaning about being alone, I should look on the bright side. House to myself. I can do as I like in there now, with who I like.
Yeah, perhaps you're right.
I'm out on the town tonight, me. You can come with us if you like.
Yeah, right.
Big match on telly here tonight, Sam.
Oh, right, sorry, Ash, I forgot.
Football? That's for saddos, that is.
So sitting about, watching everyone else pull apart from you.
That might have been your experience, pal. It's never been mine. See ya.
I don't understand you, Sarah. How would you feel if somebody trashed your room after you'd asked them to look after it?
We didn't trash anything.
You can pay for that whiskey out of your pocket money.
But, Mum, that's not fair. It wasn't me who did it.
And you shouldn't have let them in there in the first place. Well, at least you've got the courage to show your face.
I'm really sorry, Mrs. Platt.
What did your mother say?
Oh, she so killed me.
Yes, and you'll get it again when we speak to Matt and Charlie.
You're not going to tell them.
I don't have a choice. If I don't, somebody else might.
No one else saw us.
And what if they get back and find something's broken? Or missing?
What do you think we are?
Well, I'm beginning to wonder. What do you think, Richard?
Well, I think you both behaved irresponsibly. It could have caused a lot of damage apart from anything else. Fortunately, you didn't. We both seem to have learned a lesson. Sarah's got her punishment. I think this time, that's as far as we should take it.
And I agree. But if it ever happens again...
It won't, I swear. So are you going to tell anyone?
If next door's cleaned up and looking like it should be... No.
Oh, thanks, Mrs. Platt. We'll clean up and everything.
Sarah can do it on her own. I don't want you near the place.
Hiya.
Hiya.
How did the revision go?
All right, yeah.
Look, I'm sorry about what I said earlier. We still have tonight.
Oh, I don't know. I've still got loads more to do.
It won't take you all night, though, will it?
Probably, yeah.
But we had an agreement.
Oh, Jason, I'm sorry, but what can I do? These assessments are really important.
All right, then, what about dinner time? Can I see you then?
To be honest, I don't think there's time.
So what am I supposed to do, then?
Well, you could try and be a bit more understanding. Can we not just leave it till Friday?
I suppose I've got no choice, have I?
So she's not going to tell anyone?
No, I just smiled and used my charm.
Well, lucky or what? I've been breaking it.
Yeah, well, you can stop now.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's just been given chores to do, that's all.
Did you really tell your mum?
Are you kidding?
Oh, well, back to chippy bench then, eh?
Well, not if you don't want to.
You can't go back in there after that.
Who says?
So, how's the party coming on?
All right.
Gonna get him a cake.
Oh, I don't know. I'm a bit naff.
It's not a birthday without one.
Yeah, I know, but to be honest with you, I don't even know why I'm bothering. The guy's showing no interest whatsoever.
No?
Two mixed salads.
Cheers.
Toya, how'd you get a guy to pay more attention?
Well, if you really like him,
yeah,
then dump him, because you can't get rid of him after that.
Like Steve says, they'd just be busy at the minute, that's all.
Yeah. And guys don't do birthdays like we do.
Uh-uh. Look, after he sees what you've done for him, it's going to be like putting your hands.
Don't mind me, mate.
Not on your way, am I?
No.
You just stay there. I'll work around you.
I don't know why you're bothering. You're only going to have to do it again tomorrow.
And why is that?
Well, Ashley's coming out to watch the football. Going to get a takeaway.
No. You see, I'm entertaining in here tonight, so you're going to have to make yourself scarce.
I've already asked him now.
Sorry, pal. My flat, Michael. Dev, come in. Just doing a bit of cleaning.
Well, you got him more trained, Sam.
I wish. He's only doing it because he's entertaining.
Oh, is he now?
Yeah, look, I'm sorry about that.
It's all right. I'm sure me and Ash can sort something else out. See you later, Dee.
Well, I hope Bobby appreciates all this. I only came around to invite you over for dinner, mate.
Yeah, well, another time, eh?
This relationship must be getting serious to me. What, cleaning the flat?
Yeah, well, I just want to make things a little bit special, you know. You treat Gina sometimes.
Yeah, sure.
Well, then.
Well, I won't keep you. Enjoy your evening and, cheers.
I will.
Feels just like home. Except Sarah's not done a good job there.
This isn't right.
Why?
Why? We'd be dead if girl finds out.
She won't find out unless we make a noise.
She'll be looking out specially.
She won't think we've got the nerve from the other day. But anyway, how are we meant to get in when we didn't have any keys?
So now what?
I don't know. You could pour me a drink. Or we could go upstairs and root through the Ramsden's drawers, see what kind of knicker she was.
Come on, let's go.
We've only just got here. Didn't know you could be such a wimp.
You're gonna break that?
No, I'm not.
This is how it started yesterday.
Look, go if you're that worried, but I didn't know you could be so boring.
And getting into trouble's cool, is it, yeah?
No, you're just boring to be with. You never want to do anything.
How can you do out and then can hear everything through the walls?
Look, either go or shut up, because you're preaching to me like my mother.
Right, I will then. But don't expect me to be around next time you need me.
You'll be lucky.
That's how you feel?
Yep, it is.
Well, can you tell Vic that he's supposed to be excited about his birthday?
I thought he was. Steve, how's the house going?
It's fine. I'm surprised you've not been over, actually.
Well, I've been a bit tied up lately.
Well, it's going great. You'll have to come over and have a look.
I'll take your word for it. Thanks.
So can you tell him about Bobby? I mean, she's upset.
Okay.
What's to do? That is for putting up with me.
Oh, thanks, Jack. Yeah, she's no need to rush out, though, has she?
No. Anytime you need a bed, it's fine.
Do you know what? That new place, it does want some work doing at it. I mean, I could stop another week, couldn't I? If you're serious. It's all right. I'll manage.
You get into trouble?
Nope.
Gail lets off.
So, what's with the face?
Nothing.
All right, where's Candice?
She's gone back there.
No, to the Ramsden. She's got a neck, hasn't she? Why aren't you with her?
Had a row, as far as I'm concerned. It's over.
All right.
I won't be tomorrow when my assessments are over.
What assessments?
Oh, the for hairdressing. I've been doing that, but revised. I've been doing my head in.
Ah, well, not one till tomorrow. Mm. What's going on?
I'm just having my dinner.
I thought you said you didn't have any time to do out.
Yeah, I don't.
So what are you talking to him for?
Jason, I've only been here 2 minutes. I've got to eat something.
Oh, so you can talk to him, but not me?
We just bumped into each other, mate.
Yeah, and as soon as I finish these, I'm off back to work.
Are you sure you've been revising?
Why, what do you think I've been doing?
What's eating him?
I don't know. It's his way of telling me he loves me, I suppose. Don't worry.
The story, here's a man who doesn't mind me.
Hi, dear, making out.
Oh, Granddad.
Mum gave me this...
Hey, you're up to no good again.
Why don't you come in and join me?
Do you really think that's a good idea?
Well, we won't know till we try, will we? I mean, I don't want to force you or anything.
I suppose 5 minutes won't do any harm.
Sower here, going back to teaching.
Yes, that's right.
And I can't bribe you to stay.
Depends on the bribe.
A new set of trolleys, state-of-the-art stuff, anti-tilt.
Tempting, but I think I'll pass.
Hey, Kenneth, do you think you can cope at your age?
I don't see why not. I've done it before, and I've done lots of other things that most teachers haven't. I think I've a lot to offer.
So, will it not count against you? You having it away with this headmistress?
No more than bribing a black pudding judge stops you from being a butcher, Fred.
Nice one. I wish you well.
Thank you, Curly.
Well done. They can jibe all they like. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Some bird's gonna get lucky tonight.
It could be you. You're talking my kind of language.
Oh, I don't deserve you, Les.
Suit yourself, I'll have a pint. Hiya, Jan.
You brush up well.
My new life starts tonight.
Well, I'm glad you've cheered up. Enjoy yourself, won't you?
Yeah, see ya.
I will, see ya.
Oh, groovy outfit, Les.
Yeah, did that snake bite you when you killed it?
The price of the jacket stung me, I know that.
Well, I saw you coming.
What do you mean?
Well, it's plastic, even I can tell that.
Well, I'm against arming wildlife, aren't I? Tough but tender, that's me. That's what women love. And while you two saddles are sat watching football, I'm going to be fighting them all off. Cheers. Cheers.
Can we not turn the lights on?
Better not.
So what have you been doing here all day?
Just watching the telly with the sound off. It's boring. But you're here now. Don't be too excited.
No, it's not that. I'm just fed up with Maria, that's all.
Why?
Well, she keeps messing me about, telling me she's revising, and then the next minute I see her outside chippy with Sam.
So we're both hacked off then, aren't we?
Touch it at her how?
Because he wouldn't stay. I think he was scared of what I was going to do to him.
You haven't finished, have you?
Well, we're never going anywhere.
So you have finished?
Well, Todd's a kid. Not like you.
I've told you, Candice, you're too young.
Yeah, well, I've grown up a lot since then. In more ways than one.
I'm not the sort of musing on our kid's girlfriend, you know.
Ex-girlfriend. So why did you come in here anyway? You knew I was alone.
I'll just see what you're up to.
Yeah. Well, now you've seen. What next?
Sorry, it's not much.
What's wrong with it?
Well, it's not exactly what you're used to, is it? But I'll be getting somewhere better soon, you know. Business is going well.
Why don't you, get me a drink?
Yeah, sure. What would you like?
White wine would be lovely. So, do you live here on your own?
No, I share with a friend.
Where's he tonight?
Gone out. Don't worry. We won't be disturbed.
What about Bobby?
She thinks I'm working. These glasses don't match. Will he be okay?
I only ever drink out of crystal.
It's all I've got.
Relax, Vic. It's you I've come to see.
Look at all the booze they've got.
I know. I reckon they're alkies.
Well, you know what they say about doctors and teachers. Yeah, come here, give you a glass. Hey, keep it still. Come here.
Hey, stop. Are you trying to get me drunk?
Hey, you're drunk already.
No, I'm not.
You know, our kid must be mad chucking you.
You're not so bad yourself.
We shouldn't be doing this. You sure you want to?
What?
You know what? What? You have done it before, haven't you?
Yeah, loads of times.
Because I've got something if that's what you're worried about.
Let's go for it. What, here?
No, it's that stupid.
Okay.
Come on.
Here. How are you doing? All set for this big romantic evening?
Oh, just about. Still haven't decided on a cake, though.
Cake?
Yeah, for his birthday.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just getting my days mixed up.
Hang
on a minute. Who told you about it? It's supposed to be a surprise.
Oh, well, I think there might be a mole in the camp.
Steve. Vic doesn't know, does he?
Oh, no. I don't think he's got a clue. So, where are you off to now?
Home, I suppose. Which, with any luck, won't be Vic's before too long.
So you're not seeing Vic tonight?
No, he's working, as per usual. Anyway, better get off. Oh, are you going to come to the party?
Certainly will.
See you later.
Yeah.
Thought I'd keep it simple. Didn't want to spend all night cooking.
Good idea.
It's not that I can't cook, though.
It looks lovely, honestly, Vic. It's good, too, because I can't stay too long. I'm sorry, it's just John will start to get suspicious.
Right, OK.
Marriage. It's all about routines. You start to break them too often and... You haven't got any photographs.
What of?
Friends, family, Bobby.
Yeah, well, I know what they all look like, so why would I need photos?
Men. Because women like to see these sort of things. You must have a photo of Bobby.
Do I have to?
Did you do that for my benefit?
It's not a very good picture we were mucking about.
She's beautiful.
Yeah, well, she doesn't mean anything. Not anymore.
You're not leaving so soon, are you? What's wrong? Was it all right?
It was your first time, wasn't it? Oh, why didn't you tell me?
Because I didn't like to say.
Yeah, well, you should have done.
Yeah, well, it's not how I imagined it.
Yeah, well, it never is.
We'll wait till the girls at school find out I'm going out with you. Question now is, how do we tell Maria?
Wonder how Jason's got to. What is up with you?
Nothing.
Never is there? Well, usually it's either trouble at school or it's your love life. And since you're on half term, I take it it's Candice. What's up? You two falling out?
Everybody has rows now and again, don't they?
She'll be sitting by that phone, desperate for you to ring, and all because of a silly, stupid row.
Mum, will you shut up?
Well, I know what I'd do. I'd eat my fish and chips and go and find her. It'll all be forgotten by bedtime.
Look, we both want to go to bed, so why don't we just do it?
Because I'm not the woman that you met in that hotel.
Yeah, and you can't pretend it never happened.
Please, Vic. I really want to take this slowly.
Okay.
I've got to go.
You've only been here an hour.
I'm sorry.
Well, look, why don't we meet on Friday?
Isn't that your birthday?
So?
Hasn't Bobby got things planned?
Yeah, well, let me worry about that.
I'll see what I can do.
Do you know how frustrating this is?
It's the same for me.
So when am I going to see you again?
I'll ring you. Who's that?
I don't know. I'll look.
It's not Gail, is it?
It's Todd.
You're kidding!
Candice, it's me.
Oh, no.
I know you're in there. You guys in?
Right. I'm going to try and hide in the kitchen. You get rid of him.
Okay. What do you want?
Come to see you.
Why?
Just let us in, will you?
I want to say I'm sorry.
Hey, what is it?
Nothing.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Have you had someone in here?
No.
So what's with them wine glasses?
Sarah popped him.
It was a bloke, wasn't it?
No.
Is he still here?
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's Jason, isn't it? Where is he?
I can explain, mate.
Don't you make me. Have you been doing my thing, you have?
It's not how it looks.
Jason, just tell him the truth. We're in Isom now.
No way!
Well, it's true, then. You've been around, you?
Oh, Todd, listen, please!
Jason!
You made a mistake.
I don't want to hear it.
If you just let me explain.
What are you doing in there?
My own brother. How could you?
Candice, how did you get in there?
You said you'd finished.
And you believe me?
She told me same.
Don't mean you can just move in just like that.
She led me on.
No, never. Did you have anything to do with this?
No.
I should knock you out.
That's enough.
Look, I know you must be feeling.
No, you don't.
What's the point in fighting over her? She ain't worth it.
She's not now that you've had your lousy way with her, you lowlife.
Todd, what are you doing?
That's enough!
Are you crazy or what?
Don't talk to me, you slag. Don't talk to me, either of you, ever again.
Candice, what have you done?